New this morning, Taro police and emergency crews busy with two early morning accidents. The first happened a little before 4 this morning. This is at 4th and Holman in Terre Haute. A Dodge Durango received heavy front-end damage. A cause has not been determined. Police say the driver refused to take a breath test at the scene. The driver was taken to the hospital, complaining of some pain.